New at 11, a local theater has been temporarily closed for fire code violations, and tonight the owner of the 83-year-old building says he can't afford the upgrades. Eyewitness News in Providence, fire marshals found violations at the Columbus Theater during an inspection earlier this month. Upgrades will cost more than $100,000.